Hey everybody, Jen Julius here, and I just wanted to shoot a quick video because I'm feeling on fire and I've been feeling on fire. And I wanted to kind of share with you what I do when things start to go well, because I think a lot of us do this. If you haven't read The Big Leap yet, I definitely recommend it. You can find it on Amazon or probably a local bookstore. It's got like a little fish jumping from one bowl to the other on the cover. Gay Hendricks is the author, and it talks about the upper limit problem. How often when things start to go well, we subconsciously screw something up somewhere else, right? As things have been getting better, I have been having to consciously stop and just say, thank you, thank you, thank you. I receive this. I am going to keep stepping forward. I am good enough and I allow this. If you know you have a habit of potentially screwing stuff up when it starts to go well, or waiting for the other shoe to drop or whatever, right? A lot of us that have come from challenging childhoods or a lot of early trauma or challenges, we're often used to chaos. Right? We're used to things getting screwed up as soon as they are going well, but we can shift that. It starts with our mindset, starts with what we're looking for. So I encourage you to take a moment and just take some inventory of what's going well and have some gratitude, some deep gratitude. I'm talking hands up, thank you, thank you, thank you, right? I receive this, I allow this. And you might start to feel some sensations in your body of resistance or like, I don't know, is this too good to be true? We decide how much good we can handle. All right, you decide what you're gonna allow in your life. So what's it gonna be? All right, I would love to hear from you in the comments section. How much good can you handle? How much good will you allow in your life right now? Where are you limiting yourself? Where do you need to shift that? It happens to all of us, you're not alone. Together, we can make a conscious choice for change. We got this, all right? Keep up the good work, you're doing big things. Talk to you soon.